Hi, I'm Ben Jacoby. I'm in Beautiful, the Carol Kaye musical. My dad is an actor, and he was in Ragtime, and I remember going up and visiting him in Toronto before they brought it to New York, and watching a tech rehearsal, and you know, Audrey McDonald was in it, and Brian Stokes Mitchell was in it, and Mary Maisie. I kind of think that's when, because I thought that was pretty damn cool. It's funny you should say that, because I consider myself a hypochondriac. I think the scariest phrase to hear is, you know, you should have that checked out. I'm terrified of all that stuff. I very much commiserate with Barry Mann's plight in being a hypochondriac. Well, a trunk, they give you a trunk, but that's nice. I brought my coffee maker because I like a specific kind of coffee. I'd say that's good. And what, a good attitude? The people you go on the road with are the people that you're gonna see, and they're the only ones you're gonna see for the most part. So yeah, have a good attitude. Dream role. Like a spicy tuna roll. Dream role, I've always wanted to play Biff Loman. I'd like to play Bobby in Company. Someday Harold Hill in Music Man. Tell you a secret? People have told me that I have road rage, and I don't know if that's true. I guess that's, I don't know, that's not a great secret, but it's not something I necessarily want people to know about me, so yeah.